To most, the idea of going up on stage and performing can be daunting, but imagine if there was no script and no direction. This is what the Coffee Break Improv team does, and they love every moment of it.
I mean, I've always kind of embraced my weird side, but being able to do it with other people is really cool. Improv is all about thinking on the spot, not planning it, and being witty, I guess, thinking on your feet and just having fun.
But not just anyone can be on the improv team. This thinking on the spot attitude takes a certain kind of person.
You need to be confident, or at least not, you can't be shy, you can't be quiet. You gotta be able to push yourself. But I think the number one improv skill is listening. Because to create a good improv scene or to be a good improver, you have to listen to the person you're in the scene with and work with them to like create this one unified thing. And all of you guys, both of you guys are just kind of going with the flow together, which is kind of what life is all about.
This is Kate Bowles reporting for Ella Swiss Online.